probably would have read it far behind. Where I'm king.
Well, there is no federal law that bans the practice of gentrified housing for services legally illegal in New York, Miami-Dade County, and California. California outlawed it in 1996 after a statewide study found that gentrified costs each family approximately $1,351 more annually for a no-law aimed at preventing it in detail.
One of the reasons that we can't legislate if it's a banned product is because it's about the market. And there's a lot of supply. And we are holding a group for profit.
I think Tony was explaining to us that part of the problem is the extra cost of various products by going from the get-go. He found that women's wear, shoes, and gloves often enter the country with a higher import tax than men. For example, men's sneakers are taxed at 8.5%, while women's shoes at 10%.
The same people that got killed in California.
In 2000, it dates back to at least the middle of the century. The women's tax and gloves were taxed because ultimately it was consumers who were fatigued to reform.
The radio market is not a single campaign. But with the person
out to my little sister. Hi,
Madison.
I ain't got no
kitchen.
I believe my first mixtape this year. And I have an album working on. Yes.
Thank you. James Cook.
No sit job. Two, two. Don't do what you got on, right?
Thank you.
city, but it prevented itself, and now it's moving for the first time on the beach.
Alright, man, we good to see you. Did your mom get back?
Yeah, they, her man came by tonight. Saturday morning. They got back a little bit after they left.
Yeah. Imagine it's good to get her back, isn't it?
Yeah, I agree by myself.
Yeah.
But she said that a lot busier this time in October than it has usually been.
Really?
She said a bunch of high schools and stuff that started in fall break or something.
Yeah, there is fall break.
She said that it was a problem back in usually is not crazy.
Well, we had a fall break here like a long week, like Friday.
Yeah. I ain't got a career right now. I'm over there by the bar. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.